Baba ganoush.
Char the eggplant straight on the stove. Cover them.
Peel them.
Strain out the bitter juices. Lemon juice, onion, garlic,
homemade mayo, a pinch of salt, black pepper.
Mix.
Time for the dip. It's smoky, creamy, and very, very dreamy.